Hey guys, welcome to Read TV. Today we're checking out Angel or Devil. Of course, it's TXT. I don't even really want to talk that much. I just want to go ahead and get into it. So let's just go ahead and do that. I'm excited to see what this one's going to be. Hold on a second. Hold on. I gotta go back for a second. My head so what should I choose? Turn sound on my to chum. Then mode is so key that you can make a nigga shim. Hey guys, what do you say right there? Yeah, I like it. Once again, they're dancing. Fantastic. Yeah, this is good. I will say, coming off of Magic Island, where you're hearing their voices, you do kind of miss the singing, but this is still really good. Dancing, like I said, anytime they're dancing, I haven't seen one real flaw, and it's amazing to watch, because they're all in sync, and it just shows how much time they put in. I like that.
Oh, yeah.
another one of those songs that you would want to see live, just because it's such an upbeat, hype song. I thought something was on my shoulder. I like it. There you have it. Angel or Devil. I think we're far enough in to where I can say, when I'm looking at all of them, the first one I recognize is Yunnan Kai. I don't know what that says, but he's the first one. Then I think Subin, and I think that's because he's tall. I think that's why I recognize him right away. Yeah. And I'm trying to think. And then I get into it. Taijun. Don't throw stones at me. I'm trying. But then the other two, it takes me a minute to figure out which one's which. But by the time, I think by the end of the video, I usually got it figured out. So, but anyway, back to that song. Like I said, that was another one of those K-pop songs. I don't know why I put it, but I think it's just because I've been spoiled, and I know you guys have as well, to listening to their vocals. So when you hear this, it's like, yeah, it's still good, and you enjoy their music, the music video with like the dancing and everything, and it's still a hype song, but you kind of want to hear those vocals because they're so talented. So talented. Yeah. Like, subscribe, comment. We're checking out more. You know, we're trying to knock out as many as we can before the new album comes out. Yeah. We'll catch you in the next one.